Nah, that's
not. Most people would probably admit that looking at Orlando come last April, May, and spring, they seemed underrated going into last season's playoff run.
Yeah, I think they were a bit under the radar, Kevin. I mean, people just didn't realize how good that team was defensively. They were a very solid defensive team. I mean, they would always kind of blind you with the three-point shooting and the ability of Howard to finish around the rim and block shots.
If they try to guard this, you can't
stop it. And there's Rudy Fernandez, that's Ben Hughes, and Batum. And now our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, has some info for us. Doris, take it away.
Hands down, Kevin, Dwight Howard has become the most dominant big man in the NBA. Full center Joakim Noah said, for a guy as big and strong as he is,
yeah,
athletic. You can get good position on
he's
him, push him out, but he keeps coming.
So if
it's
leaves,
true, guys. Howard's explosive for his size really sets him apart from anyone else in the league.
Look at this.
Well,
he pulls up the team.
Thank you, Doris. And both of
they better start banging them.
You mentioned the Magic and the Cavaliers. Both teams fall into the hands of the Celtics, the older of the group.
Yeah, and I agree. I think that was the key, Kevin. The fact that
this isn't good for the video.
And you can never underestimate the value of experience, that season.